whistled down, and a penalty coming up against the Flames.
Three penalties in the last 3 minutes of this hockey game of this importance. Roberts is going to get it. Roberts is going to get it for interference as he was holding the King defenseman or running some interference in front of the net. And Denny Morrell, who didn't call many penalties tonight, is called three at this point. So the power play is for naught. And here's Roberts as he bumps Kelly Rudy to the ice. And actually, it was a gutsy call and a correct one because Rudy was knocked out of the net.
It happened in the Edmonton-Winnipeg game earlier tonight when Mark Messier collided with Bob Esenza. And we're seeing more and more of those calls, even though Jerry Crisp doesn't like them.
Well, Roberts wasn't pushed into the goalie. And I don't think he tried to knock him down. He just tried to give him a nudge. And the puck was out in front of the net in scoring position.